G'day, I'm Jesse Crowe, the travelling scientist here in Melbourne, Australia. And today I'm going to be looking at why Melbourne always seems to have four seasons in a day. What's going on with the weather? Welcome to Melbourne, voted the most livable city in the world. Whatever that means. It's also a city where you can get some of the best coffee in the world. And the city where you can experience four seasons in a day? What's going on with that? You know what it's like. You're walking along by the river and it's nice and warm. Then the sun comes out and it starts to get kind of hot. A few minutes later, the clouds roll over again and it cools right down. And then before you know it, it's pouring rain. This can all happen within the space of 10 minutes in Melbourne. So, is it climate change causing these bizarre weather patterns? Or maybe it's pollution from the city? Or is the weather just broken? Well, it might interest you to know that these bizarre weather patterns have been happening for a very long time, long before Melbourne even existed. Let me explain. Melbourne is located in what's called a temperate zone, meaning that it's situated between the polar and tropical zones. And as a result, it's subjected to weather systems influenced by both of those areas. The reason for these different climates is actually quite simple. Basically, the sun is always shining a majority of its heat onto the equatorial zone, so that's your tropical region. Due to the curvature of the Earth, the temperate zones actually receive less sun energy, and the polar regions almost see none of the sun's heat. So when we look at a map of Australia, we can see how Melbourne is constantly bombarded with hot weather coming down from the tropical regions, and the cold weather coming up from the polar regions. Another thing to consider is how fast weather travels. Did you know that mountain ranges can slow down weather movement? Now think about Australia. It is very flat. There's no mountain ranges across the middle that might slow down that weather movement. So any weather patterns across the Australian desert can rapidly travel over to Melbourne with nothing to slow them down. So there you have it. Melbourne is located in a temperate zone, which means we get cooked from the north, chilled from the south, and subjected to whatever comes over from the west. And I guess when you're in a city where you can get four seasons in a day, all you can do is be prepared for anything. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. This is my first science video. I really hope you enjoyed it and you learned something. Feel free to comment below if you have any feedback for me. If you've got any science questions, feel free to contact me at thetravellingscientist.com.au. See you next time.